What's up guys, Double Charged here, and today I'm going to be bringing you the best build for Assassin. Of course I'm using Sniper, that's what most Assassins use. If you can get your hands on an heirloom rifle, it wouldn't be bad. I'd prefer a slug rifle, and I would try to get a slug rifle and upgrade that thing to legendary as fast as possible, that way you have a weapon for up close. But if you can get an heirloom rifle and you like that better, then that's good too. But get the Sniper. I have Conch Bomb on here, but what I use is Grounding Shock. Because I personally like it better, and I'm better at using it. But anything that will burst your enemies in the air is perfect for this. So if Conch Bomb is what you want, then that's perfect. Get this. And then the good part about this class is Decoy. I didn't think it was good at first, but basically it will turn you invisible, and it'll put a decoy of yourself that shoots and everything, and it looks real just for a split second, and it's good because it'll distract the enemy, and it'll give you more time to locate your enemy as well. And maybe get a sniper shot in. And how you use this is you would throw it down at the enemy, get them up in the air, and they can't do anything up there. Shoot them with a sniper. As long as you can hit your shots, it's pretty good. And yeah, there's two matches. They're pretty good with real players, and I think you guys will enjoy it. So enjoy the video and have a good day. Oh no.
I know what I'm having for dinner.
I don't know why she didn't disenchant this.
For me?
How to get that chicken. Can I kill you, please? Oh no. So the last guy? GG. I was a little disrespectful, but GG. What? It's a real player? Please let me finish him.
The fog sets in.
Kill him, please. What is he doing? Would I rather fight the bot? Or the real person on the side of me? Is this a real player or a bot? Oh, it's a real player. Oh. GG. I honestly thought I was gonna lose that one.